Hey YouTubers, want to grow your channel? Need help and want to rank higher in your next video? Sign up for TubeBuddy. With TubeBuddy, you can easily add tags to your videos with an extensive keyword explorer, add information cards and end screens to multiple videos at once, search trending topics based on the content you are producing, and many more tools to help you publish your content. If you want to speed up your workflow and rank higher, go to TubeBuddy.com/TRCReactions and sign up right now.
Hey, what's going on? It's Bang Bang Boomerang.
Dame Diddy.
Ambitious Ace.
And we have DO HANSE or C. Not too sure, but we got this song called Take Over.
Take Over what?
I don't know yet. I guess we're going to find out. Y'all ready to get into this?
You can see you weren't ready for the question.
He was not ready.
Y'all missed up.
Go get some raps on this, man. Give us some, like, fire.
Is that a piece of coral on his face?
I don't know.
I like this repeat feeling. That's cool. Catch me, told you, baby, they no care. Hold the nigga when I'm young, got a yag, get cheap money, power respect, got a yard.
Yo, if I see another Celine piece of garment, bro. Whoa.
Okay. Giving us a trippy effect.
Yeah, this is,
I mean, because the sound effect is kind of trippy. Are those Legos?
Are those? Oh, those are they? They're some type of toys. Or something.
A Decepticon mask?
This cadence and flow is ridiculous.
Take over.
Okay, okay. I can definitely see Vogue into this. Looks like it was about to start too.
What are they doing with this beat?
Where'd the horse come from?
I don't know. Looks like now it's a crown of thorns. Okay, that was an abrupt end.
Okay.
It just cut out.
Taking over.
I see.
I want to go ahead.
I don't know what to say. This must be what mushrooms feel like. You know what I'm saying?
I can get that vibe. I think you might be right. I don't know what it feels like, but I'm just saying. Yeah,
man. This was a lot.
I thought I hit play. My bad.
You know, is takeover like drugs? Is it some kind of, you know, I don't know, man. This felt really trippy, like Vogue in space, like modeling in space, like a lot of things they were showing, like some of the scenes were really dope. Mm-hmm. Like this in and out was really trippy. Like this is different, y'all. Like I liked it. I think, you know what I'm saying?
I think.
But his flow was on point too. I mean, yo, this is different, y'all.
Lots to take in.
It's a lot, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, especially from sticking swords through mannequins' heads. a little uncomfortable. Look, man, I wasn't a fan of the beat, for one. That broom, broom, broom. I made beats for like 10 years straight. I stayed away from those type of sounds. I hate those sounds. It's just like, it's hollow. Mm. And it just didn't have anything to like fill the space around it. Which just kind of felt bothersome to me. I do feel like his flow was on point, but I liked other stuff that I've heard him for on With Victon, because it's just like that stuff and those instrumentals that they used were more appropriate to his sound, or at least his cadence to me, than this was.
Okay.
This felt like it was definitely like a beat set for the Vogan stage and everything like that, but mm-hmm. I don't know if the flow he chose to use fit that vibe to me.
I feel you on that.
That's just pockets. Me. You know what I mean? Aside from the video, it was really trippy. It has some really crazy imagery. I mean, it was all right. You know, I mean, it's not going to end up on my, you know, list for the year or anything like that. It definitely has some cool looking moments. But, you know, I don't know. It's just something about when things look trippy like that, they usually like be trippy. and I'm not a trippy type guy. I don't get trippy. So, you know, it's not necessarily for me. But I know he's mad talented, because every time we've heard him rap,
mm-hmm.
went crazy over everything he's done. But this one right here, it just didn't do it for me.
I feel like the only thing I didn't like about the song was the hook, the take over, take, like just the whole repeated nature of that. Yeah. I am like, and the beat started.
You don't want to take over?
The beat started to get like kind of redundant towards the end. Like in the beginning, I was just like, okay, this is something. But then it kept going other places. But I mean, he's kind of like just taking a stab at the industry and just challenging himself and, you know, his audience. And he for sure did that.
Oh, that's
challenging. So I think, you know, he deserves that respect in his own right. But I love that headpiece for some reason. I don't know why. It's just kind of dope to me. But it was interesting, man. I want to see where he goes from here.
Let us know in the comments down below how you guys felt about this record. Are you feeling it? You in love with it? You not? Let us know in the comments. Go over to You Play Too Much while you're at it. I'll sign up for the Patreon too while you're at it. Thank you guys for watching. Love you guys.
Peace.